In this part of Randolph County, it's kind of hard to go sledding if you don't have a hill. But this family, as you can see, they solved that problem.
When you have several inches of brand new snow on the ground, of course you go sledding. But fun sledding hills are hard to find at the Warwick House.
Scrap metal, a little plywood, and 3 days later, we have a ramp.
That's right. Mike Warwick built a sledding ramp known as Mount Level Cross.
Grandkids will make you do crazy things.
But the grandkids don't think Granddad is crazy. The ramp is awesome.
So we go down here, and there was a little lake right there. We go in there, but there's no more water, so we go all the way down to there.
Plus, they get to try out the GoPros.
It's pretty cool to look at all the different things that I've taken.
The grandkids said going down this ramp is so much fun that I couldn't resist. Got to give it a shot for myself. So here I am at the top of the ramp. I'm all centered up. I'm holding on, and I'm ready to go. Let's give it a whirl. Here we go. We're going down the hill. This is so much fun. Hopefully, I won't wipe out. We got to hit the brake. That's how you do it.
That was awesome. Woo! Way to go, Tara. Good job.
I did it. I did it.
Good job. You did it.
That was so much fun. There were several inches of snow on the ground. It's probably safe to say the kids would be on Mount Level Cross several times over the next few days. I'm Charles Ewing in Randolph County.